do you believe that you still have all the qualities that made you such a great manager? A lot's been made of the third season in your time at clubs. What do you
Look,
say to
that? My third season in Porto, I didn't have a third season. My third season in Inter, I didn't have a third season. My third season at Chelsea, in the first time, I won the FA Cup and the Carling Cup. And I played the Champions League semi-finals. The third season in Real Madrid, I won the Super Cup. I lost the Cup final. And I went to the Champions League semi-finals. These are my third seasons.
Sure, but you know what,
so click Google instead of make stupid questions. Click Google and try to find.
You know what I'm getting at, don't you? How important is it for you to build?
No, you spoke about the third season, and I'm telling you that the question is stupid because the third season is what I told you.
Ben.
No, I know the point. The point is that the question is stupid.
Ben,
I'm sorry.
Ben, sorry. If you've got a question, let's just get to the question quickly instead of talking around it.
Jose, for you, is it to build a dynasty at football club beyond three or four seasons? That's not something you've done before.
Ah, that's another question.
Well, that's the one.
Okay.